This week, Jeanette made three things for the van for me. I filmed that, and I'm going to play it shortly, but I wanted to show you why she had to make these for me. I'll throw a picture right up here of what we originally did for the van, which was we wanted to have a workspace for Jeanette. So I put in a Ford Transit seat in the back, put a Lagoon table mount, and spent countless hours trying to make a square table for her, and then countless more hours actually finishing it. And it worked out kind of well. However, it turned out once we actually tried to have her use it, she wasn't at all happy with it and had to come out. Which leads us to why we needed to have cushions.
Thank you.
while it was nice to have an actual, well, it felt like a desk, chair, you'd set up really straight, perfect height, this is infinitely better. And the cushions are what make it infinitely better. I'll put the materials below, but basically it's foam, it's some blackout curtains, and some really good adhesive. I think it's E6000. It didn't take her that long to do, and she was able to make all of the cushions. It's very comfortable. There's room for both of us, so it's significantly more flexible than having a table and chair that didn't move at all. So hopefully she'll make more things for us, because these turned out pretty well.